Hey guys, this is Chris from Mobius Media Solutions, and I'm here today to show you how to download YouTube videos so you can save them onto your computer.
Part of our business model is to create a community.
That's right, throw out quality, throw out quantity. It's all about content.
Now, before we get into this, there's a lot of gray area as to what is okay and what is not when you download a YouTube video. If you're planning to use these steps to take someone's content from YouTube and upload it somewhere else and claim it as your own original content, we would ask you to please not do that, because that's not cool. Unless, of course, you plan on attributing the original source for where that video came from. Then that's cool with us. For instance, if you want to utilize the benefits of uploading a video directly to Facebook to leverage autoplay and the other benefits Facebook offers for video, that's great. But please be sure to label where you found the video originally so that the creator can get the credit they are due. Okay, so in order to download a video from YouTube, all you have to do is take the YouTube web address from the title bar in your web browser and keep everything intact except the UBE after YouTube. As an example, this is what the URL looks like for this video. And here is what it looks like after we've removed the UBE from YouTube. You're left with the original web address, except now you'll be heading to Ute. Now, once you've made this edit to the YouTube address, simply resubmit the link in your web browser by clicking on it in the title bar and pressing enter. You'll be taken to a new site called Ute, which will allow you to choose whether or not you want an MP3 version of the video, which would just include the audio, no images or visuals, or if you instead wanted to download the full video, you would choose the option for MP4. Be sure to also choose the quality of the video. 720p is the highest resolution they allow for their free account. And then click the record button to begin downloading your video from YouTube. And that's really all there is to it. Pretty simple stuff. If there's another way that you know of that's even better than ours, feel free to share your solution on how to download YouTube videos directly in the comments below. Be sure to keep an eye out for our other videos on how to be a YouTube content king, and we hope to see you again real soon. What are we doing?